Hello children, let's take our English stencil practice book 2.3. I read, she reads. When you say I, it is singular. When you talk about somebody else doing the same activity, you have to make it plural or you have to add an S. I read, she reads. Let's read this. Read the following. Look at the words in green. I read with him. She reads with me. The words in green are called doing words. Can you see? These are doing words. That means it's an action. Doing words or action words tell us what someone is doing. Examples: eat, read, sleep, drink. What are the other actions you do? You also play, you dance, you sing. So these are action words or doing words. When a doing word talks about one person or thing, we add S or ES after the doing word. Examples: Arav reads a book. The dog barks. But when a doing word talks about I, you and we do not add S or ES after the doing word. Examples: I sing a song. You like mangoes. So I, you, we. When we start a sentence with I, you and we use the singular. We do not add S or ES. Read the sentences below and circle the doing words. Sita plays with a skipping rope. What is the action here? Sita. What is Sita doing? Sita plays. My father cooks in the evening. What does my father do? He is cooking. That's an action. I play with my dog every day. I play. You speak. What are you doing? You are speaking. That's an action. Aditya listens. What is Aditya doing? Aditya listens. Fill in the blanks using the correct form of the doing words. Let's use these doing words. What are they? Watch, love, like, dance, roar, sleep, eat, bark. I dash television every day. Is it watch or watches? It's watch. I watch. Never say I watches. That's wrong. Karan, love. What is the verb you're going to use here? What is the action word? Karan loves. Okay? It's not I. It's somebody. Somebody's name or she or he or a name. You will add ES with the action word. Do you like? You is here. I is here. So we do not add ES or S. Do you like your new class? You dash like me. You dance like me. When you or I comes, we use the same word. We do not add S. Remember that. You dance like me. We roar like a lion. We roar. We do not add S. We roar like a lion. Mishti dash early. Mishti is a person's name. It's not I and you or we. So we add S. Mishti sleeps early. He dash cornflakes every day. He eats. We don't say he eat. He eats. Okay. He, she, names, we will add S to the action word or the verb. Toto always barks. Okay, bark is the word they have told us to use and we add an S and use it correctly. So, when we read it, I watch television every day. Karan loves chocolates. Do you like your new class? You dance like me. We roar like a lion. Mishti sleeps early. He eats cornflakes every day. Toto always barks at strangers. Now, let's do this activity. Match and make sentences. Write your sentences in the blanks. What are you going to match it with? I walks to school every day. Or I drink chocolate milk in the morning. I jumps up and down on the grass. I am 7 years old. What can you write? So let's match this. I am 7 years old. I drink chocolate. Can you see with I, we use the verb without S. Okay. We drink chocolate. He walks to school every day. He jumps up and down on the grass. It also, when we say it, we use with S. It jumps up and down on the grass. It walks to school every day. So now let's write your sentences in the blanks. Start with this. I am 7 years old. Next. I jumps? No. I drink? No. I drink. Yes, you can write that. I drink chocolate milk in the morning. All of you, please write neatly, okay? And match the other sentences and write them over here. Send me a picture of what you've written and also send me a video of you reading this smartly.